Hola, my name is Angelo，我是李东城。今天是我第一次听《Birds of a Feather》。现在这首歌很火的，It's so hot, right? So many people love it. I really like it. I heard before，其实不是我的第一次听，但是是我第一次来学习和解析。So let's explore a little this beautiful song. 在这个视频中，我们会学习三个点，一个是和弦，第二是旋律，第三是编曲。OK，so chords，melody that is a Bilibili 唱的这个旋律，right？And maybe some specific arrangements. Let's check. 这个编曲姗姗开始。我们先找到音调，然后这个编曲非常有意思。Easy, right? Let's double check. 看一下下一个和弦。那第一是第一大调，这个 is very easy. Maybe it's just a normal sequence of D. No. Or maybe this one. Let's see. D 大调，第二个是 B 小调。E 小调，so好像这个编曲不会改变，it just stay over this the whole song. That's why this song is like a hypnosis, or bring you into trance. This is the essence of pop songs. They have smaller arrangements that repeats over the whole song, and then they wash your brain. Before going back, 就是一个 A 大调。Let's check the chords. OK，现在我们来看这个旋律。旋律平时是歌手唱的，我们用左手、右手，right hand to play the melody，right？So let's check that part. I want you to stay. 所以 the first sentence, I want you to stay. I want you to stay. 哒哒哒，till I'm till the 一样的，yeah，next. 4th is the same. So Yeah, next. The same. Okay, here it change.Dun, dun, 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 my baby. So before chorus, 副歌以前平时旋律会给一些压力 ，like a nice tension or racing, right? So it gives you the idea that something is going to happen. So it keeps you interest on the song. 如果你是作曲人还是编曲人 ，or composer, songwriter, right? 啊、注意这个小。小非常非常厉害的编曲 arrangements and ideas for your songs. Okay, then 副歌 chorus. Seems like it stay only here. Let's see. Okay, a little change to G, right?Change the weather, all stay in the same note. It's very interesting. And then top it forever, it's the same like before. But it's forever. Nice. Even better. It's even better. Nice.这个和弦都是一样的，好像没有改变。Now let's check this part. And I don't know. It goes up. Let's check a little more this part. And I. Something like that, right?如果你是歌手，想发展你唱歌的、力量，还是唱歌的技术 ，If you want a singer, you want to improve your singing, 学弹钢琴会给你很好的好处 ，because you can really understand what you are singing. 现在我们在解析这个旋律，然后你可以用这个，然后可以唱，可以练习，可以学习， yeah, 提高你的 singing power.Okay, here it sounds like different phrases going like this, like a dream, like clouds, right? It's really nice. Actually, I cannot see when they finish. They're all connected. 我们再听一遍。Love you more, So 最高的好像是 B. Da ba da ba da ba da. Then 回来 D 大调。Looks easy, but what she's doing is amazing. So you really need to practice to do this.好，我们到这里。如果你喜欢这个内容，给我一个点赞、关注我、分享和评论。 非常感谢你的支持。Thank you so much for your support. If you want to learn piano, 如果你要学习弹钢琴，还是要 write your own songs, 做一些作曲编曲，你可以联系我。I do online classes. Okay, so thank you so much and see you in the next video. 下次见。